Arthur Mellows, the school where dreams become reality. Look how happy the students are. World-class facilities. Dance.
Access to an outdoor swimming pool.
Slam dunks on results.
Connor with his first stop. Let's go home. Let's go home, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go home. Yes. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Oh, hi there. Didn't see you there. I'm Josh Ferguson and welcome to the ANVC Year 13's Leavers video. Should go take a look around the school and to catch up with a few Year 13's on their last week of school. Yeah.
That's how I lost my big toe. Anyway, next thing, let's go have a look at our common room, shall we? Go have a quick look in here. Oh, it's almost locked in. Let's go then.
Okay, cool.
Hi, so we're here with Simon. This is in the small canteen, he's getting on a bit of work. So Simon, you want to tell us a bit about what Arthur Mellows means to you?
Well, I think it means to me big boobs, big titties, and I do love the teachers around here. They give us all the support we need. And I do love the line job.
Hey, yeah. Thank you very much, Simon. Hey. Are you ready? Alright. So I'm here with Ella Farrow. I've got a question for you, Ella.
Boys, we're recording.
Oh, alright, here we are down the main corridor. You see, there's a lot of things that go on down here, you know, a lot of barging, a lot of walking sort of thing. It's all a bit of a big old storm down here. So let's go and take a look down next one.
Right, so we're here with two of the most notorious members of the gang, the Four Corners, which obviously everyone knows are the big driving force of the ANVC 6th form. So we've got a couple of questions for these boys now.
Right. Corners.
Ooh. Some rivalry. So boys, where do you think your main rivalry comes from?
There isn't any rivalry. We're the best. We always will be. No one comes close, really.
Right, okay. And do you want to tell us a little bit about what you Four Corners get up to on a normal day?
I think that's...
We take photos of your faces, get dartboard.
For a dark little day. Right, just my face then.
Yeah.
Just my face. That's the Four Corners then.
I came for Arthur Mellows for an education based around a religious village.
So I'm here with Connor G. I've got a question for you about the school. How does it feel being a foreigner as an external to come into this school?
Not bad.
Speak to my face.
Shit, sorry. Wait, I can't swear on it, can I?
Yeah, go, keep going.
Yeah, not bad. Sorry. That's all I've got, really. Bit there.
Words of a genius. Yeah, not bad. Oh, shit. Jonathan Jay's right now, so I've got a couple of questions for him. My first question is, how does it feel to be the most controversial character in our year?
Well, Josh, any publicity is good publicity in my eyes.
Certainly, I'm definitely with you on that one. So what do you think, tell us a bit about ANVC, how has it treated you?
Well, it's been absolutely fantastic. I mean, I've met friends, I've made a community, we've worked together as one.
To be honest, I feel like it's a new for me. I feel like I've found out who I am. I feel like I've grown as a person. I feel like it's really brought us
together. It's changed my life. ANVC changed my life.
ANVC has changed lives.
We love you, ANVC.
Thank you.
We love you.
Right, now we've heard from a few students, why don't we see what the teachers got to say for themselves? Goodbye, good luck. Miss you.
Don't take drugs, stay in school.
Stay in school.
Your political views sometimes verge towards me. extreme nonsense.
And if you could sum up the year 13 in three words, what would those three words be?
Whingy, ill, lovely.
Lovely. Thank you very much, miss.
Yeah. Here we are, down in business, where the Canadian stallion, Mr. Christie, is really taking the school by storm. Should go have a look in his classroom. Cribs, right, this is the one you've all been waiting for. It's the one, it's the only, it's Mr. Zadie. Come follow me in here.
Yes, my name's Billy Zadie, a right minute man, and I'm going to show you around my crib. Follow me. Oh man, look at my fridge. Somebody's messing around with my fridge. What I got in here, got virgin juice. This is champagne. I drink champagne first thing in the morning, first thing at night. Love it. What I got over here, got me whipped in it. Half a million. Sit in it, drive around your room. State of the art. Follow me over here. Planning for the zombie apocalypse, innit? Zombies come over, kill them. Kill them dead. And here's all we like me for me stuff, on me gizmo and gadgets. Lights that light up me hose. The ladies, you know, they like a bit of that. And all sorts of other stuff. And I got so much money. People can just have whatever cameras they want. They come in, they see a camera, they like it, they can have it because I can buy 50 more. Max, I haven't got one Max. I got 16 of the bitches, you know what I'm saying? I've got a bit of everything. And here's my Beats. Special state of the art. Made of gold. Made of solid 28 karat gold. You can have those if you want them. Here, this ain't just a brush. This is a broom. This is a broom. And this is my room, but I don't call it a room, I call it my crib. I'm out.
Go, Joe. Joe.
Hi. What's your name?
My name is Miss Jeff.